Belton police arrested a massage therapist today in connection with indecent assault charges. The therapist, 48-year-old Damar Lau Thomas, already faced charges for indecent and sexual assault in September 2022. He was on bond for these charges when the latest incident took place at the end of June. Belton PD encourages anybody with further information about this case to call their department.